Hello my friends, as I promised in my last video, today we're going to test my last car from Menards, that black car over there, can you see? Running on my layout, right? Well, not on my layout, on this temporary layout I've placed on the floor, right? Just to test this car, okay? So we are going to start right now. Right, first of all we are going to start moving it on a short train, just two cars, being the Menards car, just the one which is immediately after the locomotive, right? So we start now. Remember, all these curves are all 31 curves from MTH, so they are really tight curves, right? Okay. We've got many curves and counter curves, right? Just to see if the car runs correctly, right? Okay. Now in the inner loop, right? In the inside circuit we've got many counter curves, and as you can see the car runs without any issues, right? Alright, there you are. A bit faster. Okay, perfect. Right, now we are going to test whether the car uncouples well using the MTH special track section for that, right? So, let's start. Okay, perfect. Right. We are going to couple it again. Now we are going to test if it couples well using the locomotive electrocoupler, right? Here we are. Okay, perfect again. And now we are going to enjoy a running session with the car in a longer consist. Okay, so we are going to have fun.